on YouTube, CEO in the making, back with another video. And in today's video, we're checking out the Soundpeats True Air 2 True Wireless Earbuds. Current price on these is $33 on Amazon. And depending on when you look, there might be some coupon codes available to help you get them a little bit cheaper. So of course, after you watch this video, if you're interested in grabbing a pair, be sure to check out the affiliate links down in the description. So these earbuds are another pair of open style earbuds, which means they don't feature silicone ear tips. So with that, you're gonna get a very comfortable fit, but you're also gonna sacrifice on sound quality somewhat. So if you like a lot of deep rumbling bass, just keep in mind that you're not really gonna get that with these. These are more so gonna give you a casual, everyday listening type experience with a comfortable fit. So stay tuned, we're gonna cover all the details here in this video to help you decide if these are a good pair for you. So if you're new to the channel, please consider hitting that subscribe button for more reviews just like this one. Also, if there's something specific that you're looking for, feel free to check out the timestamps down in the description as well. So inside the box, you're gonna get a very simple unboxing experience. So of course, you're gonna get the earbuds along with the charging case. You're also getting a USB Type-C charging cable, and of course, your usual paperwork and instructions. Taking a look at the charging case, you've got a very compact design. It's got a square shape with some round edges, and as you can see, you've got some Soundpeats branding engraved on the lid. You got a nice matte finish all the way around, and then over on the back of the case, you've got a single LED light to let you know when the case is charging. And right next to that is your USB Type-C charging port. Once you open the case, you can see you've got a left and right indicator, and you do have some pretty strong magnets to help keep the earbuds in place. Overall, it's a very nice case. It doesn't feel cheap, and it's very portable, which is gonna help it fit into a pocket extremely easily. Taking a look at the earbuds, as you can see, you have that long stem design. And again, you don't have any silicone ear tips with these. You've got the Soundpeats logo featured on the side, which is your touch surface. So this is what you're gonna use to control your music. Towards the bottom of the stem, you've got an LED light to let you know whenever the earbuds are in pairing mode. Overall, the earbuds have a very sleek design, which is one of my favorite things about the earbuds. It helps them sit in your ears extremely well and gives them a very low profile look. So these earbuds are running Bluetooth 5.2, which is some of the latest Bluetooth technology available. And you are able to listen to either earbud independently, so you can listen to one while the other charges with no problems at all. These also support aptX, so you're gonna get some pretty high quality audio streaming. The microphones on these earbuds do feature noise cancellation technology for phone calls, which is designed to focus on your voice and work to eliminate background noise to give you the best possible call quality. So we'll be sure to do a microphone test later in the video. You're also getting an IPX4 water resistant rating, which basically makes the earbuds splash proof. So you can get them wet if you wanna wear them to the gym or outdoors, but I definitely wouldn't recommend completely submerging them in water. As far as battery life, you're gonna get roughly 5 hours from the earbuds on a single charge, and with the charging case, that extends to a total of 25 hours. As far as watching videos and movies, there isn't any noticeable audio lag or latency, but let's go ahead and do a test to see how they perform. So like I mentioned earlier, the fit on these earbuds is definitely one of my favorite things about them. The sleek design really helps the earbuds sit down in your ear, and once they're in place, they do a great job of staying put. So you can definitely work out with these if you want to wear them to the gym or just on the go in general. You're also getting a very low profile look, so the earbuds don't stick out from your ears very much at all. The touch controls work well, they're very responsive, and I found them to be very accurate, and they give you full control over your music. So you get your play and pause, your track controls, your volume controls, and your voice assistant. When it comes to comfort, the earbuds definitely live up to their name of True Air because they're super lightweight, and that combined with the fact that they don't have silicone ear tips, you barely even feel the earbuds when you're wearing them, so you're gonna be able to use them for extended periods of time with very minimal ear fatigue. Now let's go ahead and talk about the sound quality. So these earbuds feature 14.2 millimeter drivers, and what you're going to notice the most is definitely the treble. So you're getting some really clean mids and highs. So if you prefer clarity and detail, you're definitely getting that with these. Like I mentioned earlier, not a whole lot of deep rumbling bass or anything like that. So if that's what you're looking for, just keep that in mind. You're also getting plenty in terms of max volume. And in fact, for me, about 70 to 80% was definitely loud enough. So again, when it comes to overall clarity and detail, these are gonna have you covered for sure. Now let's go ahead and do a microphone test to give you an idea of the call quality. All right, so this is a microphone test of the Soundpeats True Air 2 True Wireless Earbuds. So this should give you an idea as to how you'll sound if you use these earbuds in a quiet environment. Now let's see how they sound once we add some background noise. All right, so we got some crowd noise being played on a speaker. So this should give you a rough idea as to how you would sound if you use these earbuds in a more noisy environment. As always, you guys be the judge. So overall for the price, these are a great pair of open style earbuds. You're getting an extremely compact design. They're super lightweight and they have some really clean sound. So again, if you're interested in grabbing a pair, be sure to check out the affiliate links down in the description to make sure you get the most up-to-date price. Also, it does help support the channel anytime you make purchases directly through the links that I provide. So if that's something you're looking to do, I would greatly appreciate it. Also, if this video was helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up as well as subscribe to the channel. You can also follow me on social media to stay up to date on all the reviews that I'll have coming up. So that's going to be it for this video. As always, I'll see you guys next time.